Rusty Wright Band. Come here to play you some of our crazy left turn blues. We got a song for you that's on our very first record. We have 5 of them out there. You can find them on iTunes and Amazon and all them other kind of places. But this is a song that was written about the fact that you ain't got to be born south of the Mason-Dixon line to have the blues. Now, my family comes from Florence, Alabama. But I was born up in a place called Flint, Michigan. Flint, Michigan knows all about the blues. We got poison water, burned out town, no factories, no money, no nothing. Back there, old black men from Mississippi, they come up to Flint, Michigan to get their blues back. You see, the reason that this came about was that every time I'd be down south playing music with my cousins and stuff, every time I'd try to play some blues, they'd always stop saying, "Oh, you can't play no blues." I'd say, "What? Why can't I play no blues?" I'd say, "Well, you a Yankee, you ain't got no blues." And then I would have to look them right in the eye and say, "You do realize I come from Flint, Michigan, right?" That would change their outlook. So I decided to write this song, poke a little fun at my southern brothers and sisters. This is called, "I Ain't From Mississippi."
Well, I love banging music, got the bojo in my soul. Won't sing a